We've all had a friend that had an extra tooth in the middle of the roof of their mouth, right? Never a good thing. Understanding supernumerary teeth can offer insight into underlying health conditions. For instance, short height could be a clue for conditions like Ellis Van Creveld syndrome or Rubenstein diabetes syndrome. Fabry disease could be suspected if a patient has metabolic problems and eye issues like cataracts.